and I won't bother telling you at Newcastle.
July 4th, 2015. A big day for a lot of people. Kind of a normal day for most people. But still, ultimately, a really nice day. Wherever you live. I don't want to live under the wheels of that Cadillac. Why is it that the house of the Lord has no light? That's quite funny. In my head. For the first time ever, that garage door has been shut. It's usually open, knocking everyone on the head. This used to be my great aunt's house. My great aunt. It's not a student house, full of fucking students. You know, I've got nothing wrong with students, but this one on the corner, it used to belong to my granddad's sister's house. My granddad's sister, I think that's my great aunt. First time I saw Frankenstein. Or I tried to get Frankenstein put on television, that was it. In the distance, that's towards the airport. And this is the local boxing club. You can't see very well, I'm sure. But yeah, it's definitely the boxing club. I kind of know the guy that runs the place. There you go, bit of light. Love for a boxing club. The time and dates if anyone's interested. There you go. Oh, let's have another look at something else. A local Christians or Christians that want to make money, whatever. This is their new base, these modern Christians. They like to do something so they can get out their cash, which is it's nothing new, is it? I'm not sure whether I like what they've done to the car park here. This used to be grass. I don't know if you can even see this, but it used to be grass, like a lawn, but now it's, no, you can't see it very well, maybe a little bit. Like I said, it used to be grass, but now it's all fucking bricks in the floor. Not particularly pleasant, especially for the local trees that live here. And the local trees have been around here a lot longer than these fuckers that come around building shit. But anyway, that's just me. This is a student area. Most of these houses around here are full of students. When they're here, they're not actually here at the moment. Some of them might be, but as I said, I've got nothing against students at all. Let me just reiterate that. I have nothing against students whatsoever. Because after all, education is the most important thing that can happen to anybody in this life. It's very important. Well, I don't know if you saw my UFO video last week. I don't even know if I've put it up yet, but maybe I have. The kind of shit you see in the sky. Stuff that's not normal. In fact, I think it was probably around here where I spotted it last time. Anyway, I should close you down now. Catch up with you another time.